Commissioner, you wanted to see me?
Yes, Slay. Come in. We captured Jack of Hearts. He's been put in a special containment cell. So there's a new villain around, smuggling this weird drug. Calls himself the Raven. I need you to go check it out.
I'll go check it out. I'm packing up the stuff yet.
I'm going as fast as I can, okay? Hey, why did they call you the Raven anyway?
Keep pissing me off, kid. You'll see why.
You guys hear that?
So we got ourselves a hero problem. I suggest you gentlemen evacuate the premises. Unless you want to see the effects a little experiment. I said go. I'll deal with the hero. Quiet. Dark.
It's never good.
Hey, you.
What did you do to me?
This is a little drug. I was a cooked up. Call it Dark Rift. Hope you enjoy the trick, hero.
Friend Slay.
Triton. It's good to see you, buddy.
Yes, I know. It's nice to see you again, too, but... let me show you what's going on. Come on.
Juan.
Oh, Slay. If only you were able to beat me those couple years back.
Doesn't matter. I'll stop you this time.
Now, the battle rock.
No.
What's it gonna be now, Slay? You're clearly outmatched.
Fuck you, you imperfect scum. Power beam!
Fine. You can play to that game. Since you decide to shoot a beam at me, I'm gonna shoot a beam at you.
No. No.
Slay. Slay. Slay.
Slay. Finally awake, buddy. I've been looking for you for over 2 days. See? Wait, I've been out for 2 days? Jeez. What happened to my beard? I don't know, I just kind of found you like this. Anyway, Slay, I need your help. Something to do with a mystical notebook. Remember Aaron? Yeah, he's after me. Well, I guess we gotta go find Aaron. Any ideas?
I don't know, Z. I guess there's been some torn up since Bryce killed his own dad.
I think you know a person, right? What about you four? What do you think?
I don't know, Z. But this whole Death Note thing, I honestly don't.
Z!
Hello, Z. Did you miss me?
You son of a bitch!
You're next, Z.
I gotta get out of here.
So Aaron's after you, huh?
Geez, doesn't that guy ever know when to quit?
Probably not, Slay. That guy wants my title so bad, he's willing to hire an ex-mercenary like Vanklord to take me down. All for this.
What the heck is a Death Note?
It's called a Death Note, yes. Chief Dallas was murdered a couple days ago.
We are talking about the Chief Dallas of the DCPD? I could have sworn I heard of this. We are talking about the same Chief Dallas, right?
Unfortunately, yes, Slay. He was killed by his own son using that very book you have there. Convicted for a murder of Richard Donegan, a late-night news anchor.
This is getting so juicy. So much drama.
Tykel, will you shut up for once? This is important.
Z, who the fuck is that?
Don't mind him. He's the original owner of that book.
Okay, Z, here's the plan. I'm gonna go after Aaron. You can handle Vanklord. Oh, if you're gonna fight Vanklord, you're gonna need this.
Yes, your own custom Bismuth Model 4, codenamed the Ninja's End. Only given to top members of the RPD. And you should join back with them, you know? Might be interesting. They have new members now. It's completely different from when you and I were originally in there. Yeah, the Rescue Protocol Division. Good times. They seem to be doing just fine without me. You know what, Z? I'll think about it. Anyways, I'm gonna go track down Aaron. And with Vanklord, you be careful, okay? He's very dangerous. Trust me, Slay, I know.
All right, Aaron, where the fuck is my money? I'll do what you ask. Trust me, Z is for sure dead. He jumped out of a bloody window, for God's sake. Hang on. You're supposed to be dead.
Sorry to disappoint, buddy.
You always were unprepared. You like this little trinket? I call it the toothpick. Comes straight from the earbeck. This is gonna hurt, Z.
Well.
Looks like you are the one who is unprepared, Vanklord. A toothpick, huh? Sly would definitely want to see this. Is it done yet? Listen, you don't get your money until Z is dead. Don't cut out on me. Jeez. Slay, I knew you were involved in this. Hello, Aaron. Long time no see. Honestly, Slay, I thought you were better than this. After all, you, me, Z, we all used to be in the Rescue Protocol Division. It's a shame you have to die now. It's fun while it lasted, Slay. Come on, Aaron, you didn't even check if the gun was loaded.
You had a fun time trying to kill Vanklord.
Actually, it was super easy. Barely an inconvenience. Anyways, grabbed his knife. So, what do you want to do about this? Burn it. No one needs that kind of power.
You can't just burn it. Just give it back to me, and I will find it a new owner. Humans are so interesting. Until next time, mortals.
So what are you gonna do now, Slay? Get back to work, I guess. What about you? I don't know. Apply for police chief, I guess. It's nice seeing you again, Slay. Yeah, you too, Izzy. Hey, Jack.
Here to laugh at me, Slay?
No. I've come to apologize about killing you and stuff. It's too harsh.
You don't get to be sorry. Not this time.
Hey, Jack. Time's up, buddy.
I guess I gotta go back to my cell now. Goodbye, Slay.
Bye, Jack. Hey, boss.
Geez, Slay. You've been gone for 2 days. Where were you?
Yeah, well, that last mission you sent me on was something else. Well, since Julio has gone missing, I decided to get you a new partner. He's the newest member of the Rescue Protocol Division. Clancy Winters. Hi. Clancy Winters. Jacob Shaw. But, you can call me Slay.